Hi all, this video is about the Queen of Hills, Shimla. Where to find snow in Shimla during December, how to reach and places to visit in Shimla. You can take direct flight or train to Chandigarh or Delhi. From Chandigarh, it takes 3 to 4 hours to reach Shimla. From Delhi, it takes 7 to 8 hours to reach Shimla. There are direct bus available to Shimla from Chandigarh and Delhi and other major cities. Another must-do option is Kalka to Shimla toy train. Kalka to Shimla train journey is one of the must-do things in India. There are multiple toy trains available in this route. You can book it online in IRCTC website. There are many places to stay in Shimla. It is advised to book rooms before going if you are planning in peak season or during holidays. Most of the hotel check-in is 1 p.m. They will not give early check-in since almost all rooms will be occupied during peak season. If you are looking to stay near Mall Road, then Hotel Darjeel is good. Else you can stay in Kufri, which is little far from Shimla city. There are multiple places to visit in and around Shimla. To travel within Shimla, you can use public transport. Shimla bus stand is near to Mall Road. Most of the must visit places are around Mall Road, so it's not required to take cab to visit these places. Mall Road will be closed on Sundays. There won't be any shops available, but you can visit the viewpoints. To visit Jakku temple, you can either go by ropeway or by car. For car, they will charge 500 rupees both way. For ropeway, it's 555 rupees per person. Near the church, many people will come and ask you to take ropeway ticket. It's the same price if we buy ticket with them or in the counter. Using that ticket, you can go in the ropeway in both direction. To visit Kufri and Narkanda, you can hire a cab. This trip takes complete one day. These are the places where you can find snow in December. There are snow activities conducted in these places. They will charge you around 3,200 for complete package including snow dress. You can even select single sports. Price depends on the operators. If you are not interested in snow sports, then you can walk around snow in Narkanda. If you are interested to stay in snow-covered places, then you can book your stay at Kufri. There are many hotels available here, and also you can find snow in December and there are chances of snowfall in this area. Another must-visit place is Tara Devi Temple, which is 11 km away from Shimla. This temple was built around 250 years back. You can also do small trek to this temple. It is surrounded by greenery and awesome views all around this temple. Other than Jakku temple, there is another Hanuman temple on the way to Tara Devi temple. You can visit that also. Don't miss to go to Mall Road during night time.